What is up, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. So how are y'all doing? Welcome back. So in today's video, guys, we are going to be playing some Tony Hawk Pro Skater 1 and 2 Remake. So I really wanted to play this game also just because this game is super fun. Obviously, I started playing this game before I recorded videos quite frequently, so that's why I'm playing this game, just because I wanted to just get right into the game and do that kind of stuff. So, I got a little something to tell you guys. I have every single skin in the game. So, I have all the skins. Also, I have the alien. I already have him. I found all the stuff to get him. So, I also have the skeleton because I bought one of these starter bundles. And I got my custom characters. I got my main one, which I'm actually still working on. I have not upgraded it. And then also, I don't know why I made this character. I think I made this for like my cousin or something. I don't know. I just made it. I don't freaking know. Don't ask me. So, yeah, today we're just going to be playing. I think I'm going to use the alien 100%. Or I might use another one because I have the campaign already 23% completed, which kind of sucks. But if I go here, yeah, I already have it 23% completed. I already completed everything in here. Oh, that's so, and I got so much done in there too. Damn, is there a way like I can like reset my progress? Reset tours. Accept. There we go. Okay. So yeah, today we're gonna be playing it, and today we're just gonna be trying to complete the whole entire game. I doubt I'm gonna complete the game because my least favorite map is downtown. I hate downtown. I hate it so much. Also, I have insane combos on the game, like insane. Like I have a 1 million, and I have something even more insane on this one. Hold on, where is it? I need to find it. I have like an insane combo. I think it's, yeah, 2 mil. I have 2 mil on Burnside. Yeah, what I did is for this, like the crew tour, I was using mods, but for this one, I'm not using mods. So just so you guys know, I'm not using mods. What I'm gonna do is options, game mods. See, all of this stuff is turned off. All of this stuff is turned off. Also, you have some really cool like things there, but I'm not gonna equip them. So yeah, all the game mods are off right now. None of them are on. So yeah. Anyway, guys, let's get right into it. Let's do it. Let's start off with the first level, warehouse. Whew, I'm really excited. So let's go. So I'm hoping I can complete as much as I possibly can in this video. I might do 2 levels today, and then I might do 2 levels tomorrow. So, pro score, 6 score, which is, might be hard. High combo, 7,000, that should be easy. Skate, which is classical. Click 5 hydrants, smash the boxes, 50-50 big grind rail, ollie channel gap, which I know what that is. Get the secret tape. Classical secret tape. Here we go. Alright. So. Let's get. I think we should start getting skate first. Oh my gosh, this Roswell alien goes so high up. No! Dang it. Okay, let's focus on getting skate real quick. But this character is so bloody fast. It's ridiculous. Skate. There we go. Hydrant. Got another hydrant. Oh. Okay. Let me try and get up here. There we go. Damn it. Okay. Let's get this A right here. Skate is complete. Okay, I think one of them is right here, yeah. Okay, and then we have one more up there on the top. Oh my gosh, can I please get this? Okay. Let's get this one up here, and then I think I'm gonna retry the run so I can get the rest. Here we go. Let's try and 50-50 grind this rail real quick. Oh, there's something in my eye. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to restart the run. Hold up, there's something in my eye. Oh my gosh. Okay, well, I'm trying to get something out of my frickin' eye. You guys can look at the challenges. Okay, it's out. I hate when you get something in your eye. Oh, dude, that legitimately hurt, dude. Like, that legitimately hurt. Oh, secret tape. Okay, that was cool. Okay, let's get the boxes real quick. Oh my gosh, can you please turn? Don't make that cringy sound. Okay, we also need to make that gap and also 50-50 grind this thing. Which is gonna be very weird to do. Especially with this guy, because he's quick. Okay. Let's go up here. Okay. I think there's one up here. By the way, guys, I have the original Tony Hawk Pro Skater, like the first one that was ever made. I could play it on this channel, but it's gonna be weird because I don't know how to record it, so it might be a little weird to record. There we go. That's 50-50 grind this thing. There we go. Wait, what? Oh, I have to do it to the whole entire rail, okay. Nope, that's a blunt side. Ugh, okay. I might have to restart this line. Damn it. Ugh, this is so annoying. Okay, let me try and get a good combo here. I doubt I will, though. Damn it, I'm not gonna get a good... Get up! Stop moaning. Whatever the heck you're doing. Yeah, I'm not gonna get a good combo here. Damn it. Yeah, I knew it. Yeah. Damn. Alright, well, I got everything else. I think that's good. Okay. So, now we just need to ollie the channel gap, which is pretty easy. 50-50, that's gonna be pretty easy. And then we'll focus on the score stuff later. Because I like focusing on the grind stuff, a little bit later on in the level. I like focusing on all the easy stuff first before we focus on like the combo stuff and everything. So first up, let's stop real quick. Okay, now let's go. Easy. Okay. Simple. It's 50-50. Big rail. There we go. That's what's up. Oh my gosh, we might get the combo thing. No, we didn't get it. Damn it. Oh, that was so close. Alright, let's try and grind this. Hey, there we go. I know a glitch. I don't know if it works anymore, but... Oh, no, it still works. Oh, that was 19k. Oh. I love that glitch, but I'm not gonna do it just because I want to play the game normally. Instead of glitching it. But I might have to do it. Oh my gosh. Come on. No. Oh, it's so annoying when you try and do a trick, but it does it delayed, bro. I hate that. Let me try and make a good combo here. Come on. There you go. That's nothing. Why did that give me no points, bro? Come on. At least give me 50k. Oh! Is it 50? Yeah, it's 50k points. Ah, we gotta retry. Okay, I think I have an idea. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start off the run, grind on the wall, or wall ride, or whatever the hell it's called. I just heard a monkey. No! That was 11,000! Oh, we cannot afford mistakes. No, okay. Come on, okay. There you go. There we go. Okay, 5k. Starting it off. Okay, this is good, this is good, this is good. Okay, okay, okay. Okay. Let's go this. There we go. Okay. Okay. Oh, that was so much, so many points, I mean. No. Come on. There we go, there we go, there we go. No! That was 9,000. Oh, that would have given us a lot of points. That's alright. We got it, we got it. No, we don't got it. Oh, get up, alien dude. Come on. Boneless. Come on, come on, come on. We can do this. No, we cannot do this. I don't think we're gonna do it in this run. Oh, that's so annoying. No, please don't let me go that quickly. I think we might have to do the glitch, guys. Yeah, we're gonna do the glitch thing. Oh, well, I hope you guys are enjoying this video so far. To be honest, I never even really wanted to upload this video just because I had a lot of pain in my joints from the COVID-19 vaccine. Which, again, it hurts, but it's worth it. So, I did not want to record this video, but I'm recording it. No! That was 22,000 points. Oh, I could have gotten so many points for that. No. Damn, let me try and grind this whole entire thing. Oh, 4K. Ow. That hurts. It's okay, he's an alien. He's good. Okay, let me try and grind this thing again. Ugh, this is so annoying. Come on. No! I don't know how to end it, dude. Like, I don't know how to pull to the side properly. I need to learn how to do that. Also, guys, I really do apologize. Basically, the whole entire best part about this game is the music, but I'm afraid I do have to cut out the music because it is copyrighted. So I do apologize so much because I know that that's the main part why you guys are probably watching this video. Which I know I would just watch it for the music. I mean, Goldfinger Superman. I mean, like, come on. It's a classic. I mean, like you can't go wrong with it. I mean, let's be honest. Oh my gosh, I'm not even gonna make it, am I? No! Huh, I lost. Come on, please, please, please. No! 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 Dang it! Oh, don't worry, guys. I will get it eventually. But for now, we're just going to continue on with the second level because I don't want this video to extend too much. So, let's go on to school. I'm really glad that they made this game because, I mean, the original game was so well made. Like the school, like, it was all really well made. And I'm so happy that they remade the game. So happy. Because I feel like it wasn't a hard game to recreate, so. They made the graphics 2 times better. They made everything about it just look amazing. Okay. I'm gonna work on the bells first. Come on. Because I know the bells are a pain in my butt. Ow! I have never heard that sound. I never knew that that was a thing. Okay. Okay. Oh, I forgot about the really difficult bells to get. Like, there's one up there. This one's really annoying to get, though. I hate this one. If you guys cannot tell, I hate getting this bell. This bell's really difficult to get. Oh, get up, you dumb alien. Okay, let's just go. No, 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 please, 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 please. Yes, okay, okay. Now it's the most annoying bell to get. If I didn't crash. Okay, it's this one. No, please. Please. I'm so close, please. No, please. Please, please, please. No! No! Oh, I hate the bells, bro. The bells. I hate them so much. Okay, well, I guess we can just get skate for now. I am not one to get that stuff. It's so annoying. Okay, let's get this T2. Bop. Let's grind this rail. Easy. Alright. Now what should we get? I'm not going to get that stuff again, that's for sure. By the way, if you guys do want to get the Roswell alien skin, you guys need to find the aliens in every single, level, which again, guys, I'm gonna let you guys do that because I'm too lazy to show you guys. I might do it in another video if you guys comment, if you guys want to see me help you guys out with it. But for now, I'm just gonna keep it low so you guys can just search it up. Easy. Secret tape acquired. Let me restart the level. Let me get the notebooks. I'm gonna try and get the notebooks now. Okay, I know there's one behind here. And then I think I'm gonna go up. Oh my gosh, I missed it? How did I miss it? There we go, textbooks. There's one up here. I just gotta push forward. There we go. Oh my gosh, you gotta be joking me. There we go. Okay, then there's one down here. You know, that sounded like auto-tune right there. Dang. Never knew aliens had auto-tune. Alright, that's 3 out of 5. I think there's one up here. I think. I don't know. No, there isn't. Okay. Alright. I think the rest of them are just over here somewhere. I don't know. I usually speed run this map, but where are they? I have no idea where they are. Oh, one's in the school. I don't know where the last one though is. Oh, I don't know where the last one is. Ow. Stop. Damn. Ugh, I don't know where the last one is, guys. Ugh, that's so annoying. Okay, I don't know how long this video is, so I might just end this video here, guys. I'm not gonna continue the game yet. No, I don't want to go to the mall. God. Anyway, guys, if you guys do want me to do anything in this game, buy anything, have a certain character, if you guys want me to do anything in this game, please, guys, let me know. I will gladly do it. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys have an amazing day. See you guys in another video. Goodbye.